I haven't turned around without you having on that.
Yeah, I saw that.
But yeah, it's very on your toes.
Dude. Well, Bob will be there, man. He'll teach us, man. That's great.
Yeah.
Now, you probably just can't stand still either. I mean, you'll find that for balancing, if you're going to stand and talk to somebody, you always have to find that center and keep moving. As a bilateral, there's not really a chance to take a break because there's no heel. You know, so you're...
Yeah.
You know, if we pull on him, he's able to shift to his good foot, keep that up, other foot up in the air. You know, not up in the air, but it's usually taller because it compresses.
Yeah.
So you're
stand kind of like this.
You're able to get off of it. But as a bilateral, you're going to have to, you have to kind of keep your, you keep, in order to get the feedback, you got to keep moving.
Have you got a cane in the back?
Probably somewhere. Your old leg, bring it in, and we'll do that. Once we make it, once we're done. Making a new one? So once we're all done making a new socket, we'll put this socket on your old legs. You'll have that as a backup in case you do put on some pounds and not fit again. You jump into it, you know. It'll be a backup leg.
I still have my old leg.